Hi everyone, Pam here from Creative Homescaping. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, I post several videos a week on how to creatively manage and decorate your home. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you a two-tiered tray that I have decorated as part of an open collaboration that's being hosted by Tracey of the channel Secondhand Tracey. I'll have her channel and the playlist linked for you down below so you can check both of them out. And this challenge is all about the Thanksgiving season, and she wanted us to create a two-tiered tray that had the theme thankful, grateful, and blessed. So I have just put together a little tray for my coffee bar area for the Thanksgiving holiday. So I hope you enjoy what I did. Okay, so here's a look at my tray. I didn't change it too much from how I had it decorated for the fall. I left in these little tea towels that were from the Target Dollar Spot in the fall. I have a little bowl here with some peppermint tea in it, a little black bird I got from Pier 1, and some oak leaves and acorns. I cut the branches apart. I used some of these in my family room decor. And then I also put in this neutral colored velveteen type pumpkin, suede pumpkin that I got from the Target Dollar Spot a couple years ago. And then the top tier is basically the same without the bird. I have the tea towel. I do have a little welcome sign in here and some chamomile tea up top, a gray velveteen pumpkin I recently picked up on clearance at Michael's and just added it in here. And then I can't forget the sign below, which I also got from Michael's on clearance. The whole point of this challenge is to have thankful, grateful, and blessed in your tray. And I have it on this pumpkin sign. I showed this in a haul. I did take the burlap bow off. I still need to do a little work to get rid of the excess glue, but I like it a lot better. And I just put that in the bottom of the tray. So as you can see, it was very simple to put this together. I just pulled out the apples and sunflowers I had in here, stuck in the leaves with acorns and a couple pumpkins, and I was good to go. Thanks for watching. If you liked my tray, why don't you give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment down below. And again, please be sure to check out Tracey's channel and the playlist, which I will have linked in the description box. And if you are new here to my channel from the challenge, welcome, and I hope you'll consider subscribing. You can do so by clicking on the icon in the corner of this video. It's free, doesn't cost you a thing, and that way you will know when I post new videos. You can also subscribe by clicking on the subscribe button down below. I want to thank all of you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all next time. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.